Jurgen is acting, or almost he was the acting head of the Mossad, head of the Israeli Secret Service, and he is one of the people who, in the story, knew or sensed what was happening with this plague, or whatever you want to call it. And he apparently took precautions, and he set up a system, or he helped set up a system in Israel to protect the people. He doesn't want to talk to everybody, and suddenly this guy shows up, and you know, he has a stamina. He doesn't take no for an answer to Gerry, so he gets his way through, and then the two meet, and in a way, Jurgen shows, first of all, shows him the setup, shows him how they're protecting the country, how they've built the walls, how they, and also tells him the background of why the Israelis and Palestinians as well, but how, why they had this idea that this would happen. The Israelis have decided that there's a common enemy. So they make friends in a way with their traditional enemies, or the ones that are in conflict with each other, Palestinians, and they join together in this protection. So they actually let everybody in. They let Palestinians and Jews in. And as you will see, there are Israeli soldiers fighting side by side with Palestinian soldiers. And that's when you're on the set and you see it, and of course when you see it in the film, that's an amazing and very, sometimes a very moving thing to see, when you see these blue uniformed Palestinian fighters and the olive colored uniforms of the Israelis, and they're fighting side by side against a greater evil. I'm a film director and a film producer, and I'm actually developing another project together with Marc Forster, the director of this film. So we met in London with the writer of that other project, and during the talk, Marc suddenly started looking at me, and although we've known each other for quite a long time, and he looked at me and he said, "Would you read for me?" In the past, I had been working. I've been a reporter, and I've been a war reporter, and I've been a lot in the Middle East, not only in Israel, where I've lived for a long time, but also in other places. And I've been around and with people who were like the character that I'm supposed to portray. So let's put it like this: I'm pretty close as a person to this kind of story. Marc is a great director, and he's a great guy also. He's very, in a way, a little bit like Brad, in that he's very, as we would say, cool. He directs in a very instinctive way. He directs his people in both his crew and his actors and actresses, in a very gentle way. He shapes the scenes by little, like a sculptor, I would say, by little touches, because he sets you off. You know, you as an actor, you know what he's looking for.